I've been playing a lot of Gran Turismo 1 and Gran Turismo 2 in RetroArch lately, and I really like the games, and I don't have any bezels for them. So I was like, well, that sucks. I need to make a bezel for Gran Turismo. And so I got all these images and I started trying to come up with an idea. And there's so many cool images, and like you would think I could come up with some kind of good idea, but I've just been drawing a blank lately, you know? I was like, well, maybe if I take these and put them into like comic book style panels, kind of like you see in the intro to a Marvel movie where it's like all the comic panel effect in the background. And I was like, maybe, I don't know. So I was like goofing around with that. And in the process, I would take some image like this and tried changing colors and stuff. I ended up making myself a nice wallpaper, but that's about it. I got stumped when it came to actually producing a quality bezel. Like, I just couldn't come up with the perfect idea. So I was like, all right, that's gonna go on the back burner until I come up with a great idea. I just don't have a good bezel for Gran Turismo. But I was like, well, I gotta have something. So I did end up slapping together a super simple, basic, like 5 minute bezel. And I didn't even want to upload a video for that because it's like nobody's gonna want this bezel. It's too basic and simple. But I don't know, somebody might want it. So that's what this video is. So don't get your expectations too high on this one. It's a really simple placeholder bezel. But whatever. I mean, you might not like the bezel, but maybe you like the wallpaper. I don't know. So I'll throw in the wallpaper if you want. I don't know.